Take 5,000. Let's see what we have going up here. That's not a good sign. Cryptographic sequencer. It uses ultrasound frequencies to bypass security systems. Security protocols are broken using a 512-bit decryption key.
There's always a way out. Always.
Okay. You got some more character vials. Clayface. Initially an actor in horror films, Carlo went mad when he learned a classic film of his was to be remade with a different actor in the lead role. He took on the mask of the film's villain, Clayface, and killed several of the remake's cast and crew before being stopped by Batman and Robin. Later, Carlo joined the Mud Pack, an alliance of shape-shifting mutated villains who have subsequently used the name Clayface. While that group was defeated, Carl tricked his allies and injected himself with the essences of several of them, becoming a superhuman imbued with the abilities to change shape, melt others into protoplasma with a touch, and mimic the powers of heroes or villains he copies. Real name, Basil Carlo. Patient professional criminal. Base operations, Gotham City. Eyes red, hair none. Height, 6 feet 5 inches. Weight, 265 pounds. First appearance, Detective Comics, number 40, June 1940. That's what the DC and that's what the DC stands for, guys. Detective Comics. Attributes get Ultra's physical form, adopting the appearance of nearly anyone. His malleable physical form makes him extremely difficult to injure or contain. His touch can be poisonous. I could have sworn if we... Oh, yeah, there it is. It happened. Guys, look. You see that? No bones. Normally when we do the identity thing, there's always bones, right? When you scan someone, there's bones in the person, but with this one, there aren't any. Danger, do not approach inmate, may be impersonating other personnel. There's no bones in this one. However, if we go over here, and then, thought he would change into Aaron Cash, because that's who can impersonate, the Warden Commissioner Gordon, and Aaron Cash. Let's use our explosive gel.
Can you hear that, detective? It's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
All right, that was a little bit harsh. And now we got crazies to deal with. And Poison Ivy is also on the loose. Why the hell Joker would do this, I'll never know. Now we don't have a choice. And now I guess we have a boss fight, and that boss fight is Harley Quinn. How's it not fair? You wanna shoot me? Try. I double dog dare ya.
Oh, you okay down there?
Are you asking me or your useless goons? So guys, what the electric forests do is if any inmates escape the psycho ones. Yes, because it did hurt her, Holly. Useful for tactic takedown tactics. Okay, let's do that because we are going to need access to a lot of these places now. Hey. Let's do this. I'm just looking behind him like, oh, I see one. Okay, let's... Hey. Damn it, I can't reach that. It's not from over here. Okay, so let's...
Patient pacification system deactivated.
I don't know if we were supposed to do that. Basically, the two ones that are unarmed are these loonies. Even says lunatic. And look whose cell this is. Let's see. I wonder who. June 1st, October 17th, January 1st, November 19th. All these are holidays, aren't they? So maybe this is the calendar man cell. Well, the only cell we need to do is get out of here. And we need to get to the botanical gardens. And quickly. Look who it is. Not really. Shit. So, really? Well. Where's the last one? He's just ignoring her. Come on. Come on. A little bit. You're safe now. Going after that crazy witch. I saw her heading out of the door and got out of the room. She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend. Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. From me. Alrighty, agents, I'm back. I had to help my mom with something, as you can hear. Hey, the fuck is she? Try some Joker teeth, because that's a real challenge, and please don't. I saw you up there. Okay, let's pull this down, guys. I knew you were up there! You psychopath! Now, excuse me while I go, I'll apprehend your fucking friend. Alrighty, I am back, and let's take care of this. My microphone died, so I had to go ahead and charge the little thing. That should unlock those doors, and we continue chasing after Harley Quinn in that very suggestive outfit. Sorry about that, guys. My dog likes to sniff things, and every time I tell him... Oh, I found Freeza's cell! Do the hold on, shake! Do it! Do it! Oh, I'm the fool. I'm the fool. I'm the fool. I'm the fool. Be careful. I do it back. We will comprehend Harley Quinn in this episode. I want to see what happens if I... Hey, sorry guys if I'm being quiet, just wanna... Come on. Because I am an old man. I respect my fucking elders. Uh-oh. Harley Quinn, Joker's not good for you. Go with Ivy. Watch, this is gonna be so fucking sick. Did you see the Easter eggs? Hey. He's not. He doesn't give a shit about you. When will you understand that? Poor Harley. She deserves better. So now we're X-ing back to the island, guys. You get off of me. I'm not editing the video off here in this fucking lunatic area. You gonna pop up? Let's get the hell out of here, guys. Thank you.